the resistance. Report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun. Fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the infobot. Whew. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the infobot?
Get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years.
What if everyone thinks we're washed up?
Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
With me, Skid McMarks. And Rusty Pete.
Wow! Haven't seen these guys in ages!
Galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on planet Belgium with Ratchet, a restless tinkerer, hungry for adventure. that night, Clank's ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defective Warbot, and the rest is intergalactic history.
This is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Oh dear,
activating Magna Boots! Smiling and waving, huh?
I would bet the Blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or... Oh, Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have.
Watch out for swashbuckling marauders!
Robobots, attack!
Oh, really brings you back to the good old days, don't it?
Glide over.
The mysteries of the Gray Clock. Again with the fighting. I had an emotional monologue prepared for this one.
More goons incoming.
Oh! present of our hero's story. Ratchet, the last known Lombax, whose kind is lost in another dimension, will receive a mysterious gift from Clank.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Oh, pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Instruction manuals anymore?
The Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good.
Turn yourself in, Lombax!
No, Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.